In Oregon, we spend $1.4 billion on prisons, but we're closing schools in Portland. It just doesn't make sense.
Democrat Jennifer Williamson. She'll make public safety work with access to treatment and job training for nonviolent drug offenders. Jennifer Williamson. She wants to stop wasting millions on mandatory sentences and invest in schools and kids instead.
We need more books, not more prison bunks.
Jennifer Williamson, proven progressive for state representative.